Immersive learning is experiencing what you have seen, read about, heard about in real time, real space. Many of us learn by doing, learning enough to actually place, whether it's a leaf or a forest, in context takes a lot of time. It's unraveling the story, basically. Although rocks and landscapes and trees and leaves can't tell the story, they have a story that you can unravel and that you could learn. At the same time you're doing this outdoors, you're gaining lots of the benefits of being outside. It's really fun to work with students. There's a lot of reserve and strength in both students and people that comes forth in these things. What makes the University of Washington really good at this is that we've got this gradient that goes from the Pacific Ocean all the way to the top of the mountains and down into the desert, and it's within 2 hours. You get these incredible views from ridges as you gain elevation, and there are a lot of students that have those experiences already, but now they're seeing them in a different light, and there are many other students that have never seen that before. The melding of those two makes for a much richer experience on their part. Never stop learning. I try to embody that. As a result of student questions or all learning, when I see something for the first time, I tell students, oh my God, I've been here 50 times and I've never seen this before. And this is really neat that you're getting to see it too. There's always going to be new things. And if you're buried in your smartphone, you're not going to see these things.